TJ Sweat here. We're about to do today's workout. And today's workout is a full body workout using a stepper if you have one. So if you have a stepper, go ahead and grab it. If you don't have a stepper, you can just basically do these on the floor without the stepper. The stepper is just going to help make it a little more challenging. Our first move are going to be hopovers. So what you're going to do is you're going to stand to the left of the, to the right of the stepper, place your hands to the front of it, kind of holding the sides a little bit, and you're going to hop over and back, okay? We're doing 10 of these, one on each side, that's one. Engage your core. Here we go. Okay guys, your next move are alternating step ups on the stepper, and it looks like this. Stand from the stepper, you want to take your right leg, step up on the stepper, get your left leg up, step down with your right leg, then switch, stepping up with your left leg, and vice versa. Okay, we're doing 25 of these. Engage your core, here we go. Okay guys, your next move are alternating step overs, and it looks like this. You want to turn your stepper straight up in front of you like this way. You want to stand to the right of your stepper, start with your left leg, step up on it, bring your right foot up, come down the other side, okay? So we're doing that. We're doing 20 of these, one on each side, that's one, okay? Engage your core, here we go. Guys, your next move are suicide planks on the stepper. It looks like this. You want to get into the high plank position. What you're going to do is you're going to put your hand up on the stepper and bring it down. Okay? We're doing 20 of these. Get your core. Here we go. Okay guys, your next move, a single leg squat on the stepper. And you want to step on the, try to step on the edge of the stepper. You want to come down, bringing your right leg in front of you. Come down to a squat, bring it back up. Okay, we're doing 10 on each leg, starting with your left leg. Engage your abs. Here we go. Guys, your final move, our toe taps on the stepper. It looks like this. You're gonna tap your foot to the edge of the stepper. Jump and switch feet. Okay? We're doing 25 of these, one on each leg. One on each leg, that's one. Engage your core. Here we go. Guys, that's been one of your workout. You want to repeat this two more times. Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe. I will see you next week for your next workout. You have a great day. Bye.